see you move. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Dance. Let me see you move.
I was about 2 when I started. The first ever thing I did, and I was playing guitar when I was little. The first time I ever, like, really was into Michael Jackson, my mom gave me a DVD of Michael Jackson. I would never watch cartoons. I just kept rewinding it, just kept watching it. I made my mom make me costumes of him, and I pretended I was him, so he was just my idol.
Hi, my name is Hey, that's me. It's all.
Well, my mom she's a big supporter because she thought I was gonna be on the field, the playing field, because she was really good at basketball, volleyball, baseball, and she was like a really good athlete. And then so she thought I was gonna be on the playing field, but now I start dancing, singing, and acting, so that's what I love. But now she just supports me, even though she really wanted me to be on the playing field. She still supports me, and my dad always supports me, because he wants my life to be as great as it can be, because when he was little, he didn't have that much. He only had like one pair of shoes, like 2 pair of shoes, one like for playing and PE and one for fun, and they're all dirtied up. And you have to like patch your pants, it was just weird. So he just tries to make my life the best. My mom actually found Nick Cooper. She found him online, how good he was, how he worked with a lot of good people. So she was like, let's go to Nick Cooper. And then the first time I ever met him was I was like 4 years old. I started getting really excited because I really wanted to be a singer and an actor and a dancer. And yeah, it was all that stuff. So my mom thought it was a perfect match, and we started being with him a lot. We started going lots of practices with him, and I started building up my way to who I am right now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Give me your attention, baby. I gotta tell you a little something about yourself. You're wonderful, flawless, ooh, you're a sexy lady.
And what?
But you walk around here like you wanna be someone else.
And what?
Oh, I know that you don't know it, but you're fine, so fine, fine, so fine.
Tell me what you wanna do.
What I want to do is be an entertainer, give to the poor, travel the world, and perform on stages.
Cool. Where?
My biggest one is Madison Square Garden.
Woo-hoo. How many people?
100,000.
100,000 people?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow.
My uncle is Tevin Campbell. He just always is making me laugh, and he's always encouraging me with my music and dancing and all my singing. So I just wake up and I just start singing or dancing or pretending something like I'm acting.